what's up? Sorry, it's been a while. New edition, Pro Wrestler Reviews Pro Wrestling. It's been like 2 weeks. I've had a lot of shit going on in real life, so I haven't had a lot of time to get updates going on, but gonna try to throw a few at you today, or at least get one up and then have enough content made today to post for, you know, the next week or two or so we don't fall into this trap again. But anyway, so this match, we're doing a little old school. We're gonna do Ken Patera versus Judo Joe Black. And from what I understand, Judo Joe Black was called the worst pro wrestler ever. So hopefully this match is super shitty. I know it's super quick. It's only like a 3 or 4 minute match, but hopefully it's exciting for all the wrong reasons. So let's get to the action. Judo Joe Black pumping up the crowd. Ken Patera is wearing bell bottoms. Well, at least he's gonna take them off to wrestle. There's going out pants, party pants. Ken Patera, I don't really remember much of him from his wrestling days, to be honest. I remember him from being like, he always competed in those World's Strongest Man competitions that were on like the old school like ESPN channel. That was my first introduction to Ken Patera. I didn't even know he was a wrestler. Joe Black not wearing any boots. Terrible tie-up. Look at his cell. It hurts. I think he just tried to kip up. This is weird. He's got some weird mannerisms. He doesn't know how to reverse the hammer lock. That was a great sell. I'm fucking doing that next match. Oh my god! Fucking love that. He just fucking threw him. Boom! Tossed him. Patera's like, fuck this guy. Oh, Joe Black doesn't know how to fucking put his hands on the, get on the ropes the right way. His bumps aren't bad. And that was it. Okay. So yeah, Judo Joe Black, his bumps weren't bad. Let's give him that. He landed flat every time. His selling left a lot to be inspired, like when he was in the arm ringer, and this was his sell. And then the head to the turnbuckle, where he takes a face bump, that was actually fucking phenomenal. And I'm stealing that. So anyway, update. We are only like 4 or 5 days away. I returned to the ring October 20th in Williamstown, New Jersey. G Raver Stockade, Matt Tremont versus myself. Connor Claxton, Devin Moore with Danny Havoc in our corner in a tables, ladders, chairs match at Danny Havoc and Matt Tremont's Death Match Extravaganza. So if you're in the area, check that out. I think that's it. That's all I got for this one. Let's get another shitty video going after this, right? And hopefully I'll throw it up in the next day or two. Until then, fucking stay cool. Keep watching your videos. Tell your friends to fucking watch all these. Like, subscribe, share, all that shit.